And secondly, that he may give us the fortitude, ability, the knowledge of God's will and our desire to please him.